I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
I just can't stop thinking about those two policemen. In that moment, I held their lives in my hands, and I treated them just the way the humans treat us. I mean, I did exactly what I accused them of doing.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
It's too late to go back now. We have to finish what we started and just hope that reason prevails.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North!